We've seen the wreckage and debris Tropical Storm Isel left behind, and now there's concern that debris from the storm may have polluted some of the natural tide pools and ponds in Kapoho. KITV4's Cam Tran reports on the new worries on the Big Island.
The Kapoho tide pools are known for water so clean and clear you can bathe in it. But after Tropical Storm Isel's powerful storm surge inundated roads, knocked homes off their foundation, and left a path of destruction across Kapoho, residents are concerned the once pristine pools are now polluted.
We're really worried about the tide pools. You know, it's a marine preserve, it's a beautiful place, and you know, who knows how polluted it is.
And that's what the county is trying to find out as well. Hawaii County will be partnering with UH Hilo and the State Department of Health to test the water this week.
Going forward, it's looking at what might be some of the biological matter that's in the water, as far as if there was any breach of any of the cesspools or septic systems.
The tests will also check to see if any of the damaged homes and debris now in the murky ponds are contaminating the water, which could in turn hurt the ecosystem and biolife in the area.
It's looking at what kind of chemicals might be present post-impact with any household debris, or if you can picture, you know, there was containers of, let's say, petroleum products, etc., and whether or not there is any effluent coming out from the ponds that currently have a lot of debris and whether that is seeping into the ocean and coastal areas.
So until health officials know what's in the water, it's another speed bump for residents anxious to clean up and recover from Isel's aftermath.
We want to make sure that if there are any concerns with the cleanup, that we provide the appropriate information to help people do what's safe to keep themselves safe as they do the cleanup, whether it be residents or any of the volunteers that are helping down there.
Cam Tran, KITV4 News.
The Department of Health says they've tested tide pools in the marine conservation areas. So far, those have come back normal for bacterial contamination. The county hopes to start testing the other waters later this week.